You know how we do it. West side. I'ma do the west side. Nothing but the west side. Ain't nothing going on but the bomb rap song hitting all night long.
Good morning, Loveland High School. Today is Friday, March 22nd.
I'm Praise.
And I'm Nolan.
And these are your morning announcements. LHS Pillow Drive for New Life Furniture Bank was a success last week. In total, 8 pillows were collected.
Plus, it's an opportunity for students in grades 7 through 12 to earn college credits while in high school. Some of them are offered here right at Loveland High School by our Loveland High School teachers, and then others you take directly through the universities or the colleges. Drop down to Loveland High School. We're here to Departments, Office of School Counseling. Scroll down to College Credit Plus, plus Google Site Link. You have a list of courses that are offered here at the high school.
The biotech program is CCP. The CCP courses are in affiliation with St. Clair Community College up in Dayton. What they've asked us to do is to teach our regular curriculum over the 2 years. I'm lucky enough that about 90% of the CCP curriculum can be done as homework or work after we get our labs done.
First thing you're going to do is for any of the classes that you intend to take is you need to fill out this acknowledgement form. It gives us information about where to send your transcripts and those types of things. It's be done by April 1st. College that you're interested in attending, and you're going to fill out their applications.
News from the Office of School Counseling. The Loveland School Counselors are excited to offer several summer enrichment experiences for students who will be enrolled at LHS in the next school year. These experiences are designed to give students a head start on planning for life after high school. Please see this link on Aubrey for more information and to register. Feel free to email Mr. Mitchell with any questions.
Happy Women's History Month!
Madonna was the Times Woman of the Year in 1989. Madonna changed what it meant to be a female pop star, as throughout her career has had 40 biggest Billboard hits. And she was an inspiration to so many women as she accomplished so much as a female artist.
Michelle Obama was the Time Woman of the Year in 2008. She was the first black woman to step into the role of First Lady. She focused on social issues like education, healthy living, especially for children.
The Mirabal sisters were the Times Women of the Year in 1960. They were four sisters from the Dominican Republic, three of whom opposed the dictatorship of Rafael Trujillo and were involved in the activities against his regime.
On July 12, 2022, Ada Limón was named the 24th Poet Laureate of the United States, making her the first Latino Poet Laureate for the country. At the ceremony in 2024, she dedicated her award to women artists across the world and read a poem of hers which will be engraved on NASA's spacecraft that will travel to the second moon of Jupiter.
Princess Diana was Times Woman of the Year in 1987. Princess Diana dived into charity work and was connecting with the people of England in a down-to-earth way.
I'm Allison. I'm team lead of 5040.
My name's Justin. I am both the team lead and the build lead on my robotics team, 10464.
I enjoy the friendships that we build, along with being in a competitive environment, along with working with all the local teams around us.
I'd say my most favorite part of robotics is just building the entire robot and competing in a competition with it. My favorite moment was winning all the different types of awards that my team won at all three competitions that we attended to this year. I would say just go for it. We really accept anyone with any skill sets, and there's so much you can learn to grow throughout the team.
Athletics. Today, JV and Varsity Boys Lacrosse versus Elda High School at 5:30 and 7:15.
Saturday, track and field at Buckeye Running Relays at 10:30.
JV and Varsity Girls Lacrosse versus Gahanna Lincoln Home at 11:30 and 12.
Freshman baseball at Sycamore High School at 3:30.
Varsity baseball versus Brecksville Broadview Heights High School home at noon.
Sunday, JV and Varsity Boys Lacrosse versus North Canton Hoover High School home at 1 and 3.
Check out the Spirit Club Instagram for updates on events happening during spring break.
Be there.
I love LHS.
I love
Loveland.